Welcome. Chumeng, where are we? Give me a second. Oh, okay, we're here. Welcome back. We gotta, you know, things have happened. History, what has happened? Right. Oh. Oh. Let's go. Jin Mu Mu. I forget his real name. Whatever his real name is.
调查回报可知, 有群行踪不轨, 意图不明的枪人,
yeah, the green robe man.
与青衣之人同行, 四处袭击, 大小部落。 幸存者口述, 这群人出现时, 会伴随一阵诡异奇音, 接着, 幸存者便失去意识。 等幸存者醒来, 将发现身边人已死, 死者面容枯槁, 双眼无神。
They actually use eyeballs? Am I reading this correctly?
那青衣人必定是青衣人。 他们没有特定目标方向的胡乱袭击, 使人就算想防范, 也不知该从何着手。
English test! Sorry.
近日,
I'm talking about treasure chest. I've been calling it English test.
成都方国纷乱又起, 商国境内, 亦突然遭遇洪水袭击。
您似乎另有挂心之事, 可否告知老夫？
我在祭神祠里, 听古神说到绝地天通, 内心相当疑惑。 数日前飞鹰传书, 我请师父查有关绝地天通之事。
You don't know anything about it? Isn't it like in the mist?
这是。
What is that?
老夫自古籍残片线索中发现这块石板。 经上下文揣度, 这图文应与绝地天通有关。
Are those loots, those shining golden, I mean red stuff? Sorry, distracted.
传说中的天之血脉有关。
王子何出此言？
王子, prince. 喂! Oh, okay.
我与古神青鱼那儿都听闻轩辕后人一词, 他们一提到有雄士专虚等, 似乎都与绝地天通相关。
Okay.
轩辕嘛, 应当是指轩辕皇帝。
Uh-huh.
记得以前曾听师父说过, 轩辕皇帝便是源自有雄氏。
是, 有雄氏。
Okay, right, Yongshu is where Sukunyu is from.
轩辕皇帝, 专虚, 皆为一脉相承。 夏国先王与亦然，老夫突有异想，或许天之血脉并不如吾辈推论为先。Really
fast, you guys. Here we go.
夏是，其中有细微区别。轩辕皇帝之后。Wait,
okay, I need to read this carefully. Excuse me.
后不一定是夏氏。 亦可能流落民间。
Huh?
流落民间的。 若是这样, 穆月曾说天之血脉并不存在。
She just didn't want to talk about it.
但是蓄意隐瞒。
No, don't say it that way. He's saying a ruler, more of a rude way, was it? It sounds like it. Let's keep watching.
幸好王子并未全然相信穆月姑娘所言。
She just wants to go home. You guys don't need to know.
而另一飞鹰...
Read fast.
听师父这番话, 若真如此, 我们可要尽快采取行动。
I keep saying really fast, but I'm confused by this. Sorry, guys. Really fast anyway. I'll pause when I don't get it.
老夫话说回来, 那群异族人煽动战乱,
不是他们，
子谦未必。
为何王子？我只是猜测。老夫这方亦会继续追查下去。不过，在下世之前，
共主之官于禅让一事，
王子提出的疑问极好。总之，眼下已知登天一事，穆月姑娘来自天上华胥一事，却出乎老夫。他。 但诚如您所述，沐月至于先前所提水患一事
flooding
大人
哦， oh.
您的意愿是
yeah, yeah, you gotta take care of that too, yeah
我会去下邑看看，登天之事固然重要，人民生命更是迫切。
哦，
凤月，我们何时出发前往天湖？
Oh, he's busy. Should we separate our ways?
关于此事，计划可能有些更动。
日食之日不是快到了？
在天人眼中，只有让自己重归天界才重要。
Don't say it that way. She's not like that.
怎么了
司空兄弟，您醒了，太好了，也不枉天人的悉心照料。
Come on，
我来问问。
您才刚醒，还是再休息一阵吧。
Is he mad？
哦，你怎么了？是遇到什么困难了吗？
没事，开个玩笑罢了。司空兄弟，
因为眼下有商国领地现况堪虑，王子一心担忧人民安危。
I understand.
没事，我没放心上。
夏邑，
是夏邑近日堤防决堤。
Let's go。
老夫尚有要事交办，先行告退。
告退。Actually, I can't even see you. I can't see him again.
若我大伤，能有天之血脉？
根本就没有什么特殊血脉受到眷顾庇护的事。
Yes, will you just listen to her already, please?
因此，别名拥有手纹之人，必须担负庞大的责任。
这手纹与凤大哥说的血脉。他到底有什么好处？要是真的这么好，为什么有熊村没有受到上天眷顾？
恕我迷信，但这就是商人的一部分。也许你们异族人无法懂鬼神对我们的重要性。有人说人力就能改变一切，但为何各地仍有水患？不过这些天人和拥有天命的后人。
Calm down, Fengyu, or we're gonna leave you if that's what he wants.也够 calm him down for us。
武神所说的时刻快到了，眼下若不能尽快取得
，right, there was that。
夜幕原身之梦，但是若我能发挥力量，这人间跟我一点关系也没有。
Yeah，
真的是在人间待太久了。
Mixed feelings。
胸中这颤抖。吉阳姐姐，这就是你一直努力压抑着的东西吗？
死水呀，死水 ，I can't pronounce it。水，白水。Okay, are you okay, dude? He's the bad guy, but I'm like, are you okay? Are you okay? We said to fight you till the end of the world. Wait a minute, who is that guy? He must be the fine boss. Oh, okay.He's thinking about that one weird girl, no, not the weird girl, but the girl who was shown a pass. 你来了。Was this subs? I didn't see it. What do you keep seeing him? What's up? 嗯、All right, they were competing.
我弹的曲子是否比三年前好？
回环往复，幽微曲折，情意真切。
I just tried to skip it. I can pause it though.
有你这位专区第钦点乐师的评价，我想我的琴技当真不差。
青鱼，我
爱你。
是位绝地。
Sorry.
主 上为苍生所苦，好不容易才找到可以杜绝祸事之法，如今神器皆备，就差将华胥国土送往天际的力量。青鱼，可否请你帮助主上？
Can I still see his face clearly?
你可知道这个请求所代表的意思？
Excuse me. Drinking water. And he would do it for her? I don't know. I'm just talking so much when this guy is around.
你明知我若以精元力量助阵法施行，对本体损害异常，却仍请求我要为了苍生，为你的主上如此牺牲。你明知一旦对我开了这口，将可能永远失去我这个朋友。
Friend?
却仍然开口向我请求。
那男友，
你究竟把我对你的情谊置于何处？
哦 ，OK， you guys， 啊 ，OK，
我别无他法。
Oh, why he feels betrayed? All these guys feel betrayed in here.
该说你是无情，还是有情呢？我答应你。
哦，
谢谢你，青鱼。
你了解，
你为了你的主上可献上一切，为你，我又何尝不是？
青鱼，待事成。
You what? Okay, that is.
我要杀了他！我要杀了他！
How do you know he's talking him and her? There's some Chinese subtitles. I should look at the original.
静下。
I read that twice by accident. I was like, what? Okay. Oh yeah, he got hurt earlier. I forgot.
就差那么一步。就差那么一步。
啊 ，OK。
哼，原来轩辕是后人出现了。不过，不管你之前与轩辕是有何过节，如今情势所需，
为什么？
那人本身生死与我无妨，但他若死，他的手纹将会在其他拥有相同血脉的人身上出现，届时又要重费一番寻找功夫。
That's not too bad. So Xuan-Yuan will live a while longer. This will be his biggest mistake.
昔日我族煽动商人对抗下人，掀起明条之战，尽杀轩辕血脉之人，残杀异人，与颠覆世间。
我要他们万劫不复。
What did they do to you? We'll find out later. Cough.
痛吗？谁叫你一见他们就什么后果都不顾？
哦 ，pain is good，
痛才好。这么痛，
你眼下赖伏羲琴神器之力为生，施术过量以损及自身。当时圣主都已现身，若及时收手，亦不会重伤至此。小看我族圣主之力，你是自讨苦吃。既说好，让。
By the time his mask falls off his face, he won't need it ever again. That's what it usually is when people lose the face veil or mask. They just don't put it on anymore. Besides that one guy in the animation, forget it. I went off topic.
我族从此登上天门，取得神力，报复苟活于世间。
Sorry, I was just saying that because I was gonna say show me your face, but if you show me your face, you won't need a mask anymore. Okay.
卑鄙无耻的泥人们。
Mud people.
你可别在此时。
Control yourself.
笑掉人大牙。
What?
这种话你也说得出口？你那圣主到底是帮哪一边的？竟然这样伤我。
Because you tried to hurt her.
圣主受限于魂灵不全，感应不出我等气息，才会被那女人所控制。
Excuses. 公公 is better than that.
待破除所有镇压圣主魂灵的封印，圣主必能回归我族，重掌霸业。
看你说的字符，原来又有一处封印。
What's the translation say？
解开，夺魂一魂呢？
哼，不仅如此，我在封印之地还取得了一物。
That's isn't that too powerful？
盘古。
Pangu created the universe, I think.
古府。
Something like that. I don't remember. He was born in a, from a chaos egg, was it?
啊，果真是盘古府。那你拿这把神器，
据闻盘古府的功用之一。
You guys really fast.
反正我等所解放的圣主魂灵仍有在。
Wait a minute. Okay.
此时贸然与血，终有一天，我会取回血。暂时，就让他们。总之，华胥后人与轩辕后人，此二人与圣主封印施行大计的日子就快到了。
Oh my gosh！
当务之急。是尽快让你真元恢复，
哈，这还差不多。
对了，我安插在商人身边的探子回报，这难得。
You've just finally got that information. He's been saying that for a long time.
的契机。
Snakes, I love snakes. Are they talking about a plan right now?
好，就这么办。
Okay.
不过。我要是你啊，
他
和我一样，不知何故再现人间。若他不能为我们所用，
华胥国沐月
，again？ What do you mean？ What do you mean again？
难不成是那日，我们利用神器相应之法？
相应之法不是呼唤神器之术吗？
哼，不管如何
，No， tell me。
为了圣主的霸业，就算是圣主救时，凡碍我族复兴大业者。杀无赦。
I thought I skipped it. I mean, like that one. I'm pressing enter. Are they talking about more plans again? Are we gonna zoom in? Okay, good. We're done. 추멍. Oh, yummy. Excuse me. The next day.
Yesterday, 凤大哥和木月不欢而散，不知道是否有所结论。
Let's go, let's go, let's go. So cute to tell.
阿娇。
喂！哦，司空大哥，
你在做什么？
我？
嗯？
我在看天呢。
Oh, really? I thought she was waiting for her husband to be.
司空大哥，王子和我说，华胥国在天上。你说木月姐姐是不是跟我们不一样？
Yeah, she's different.
难怪昨日看你与木月之间有些生疏。
我也不是介意，就是说不上来。
不管他的故乡是在天上。
司空大哥，也是。我在意这些做什么？
Yeah.
就算真是什么神人天人，木月姐姐也还是那个温柔叫我阿巧的好姐姐。
温柔，
这些都没有变，那我也不变。
嗯、She has a great mindset.
司空大哥，你觉得住在天上会是什么滋味？
Lonely. I would say lonely.
木月曾说。族里只剩他一人。
哦。
若他返回故乡，就要一个人。
喂。
They back, they back.
早。
Morning。
王子大人早。
先前一直隐瞒我的真实身份，在此向各位正式致歉。我本名子昭。
子昭。
为大商王子，因商事饱受内乱所苦。父王为了让我在民间避难且接受磨练，意取我原本姓名，但各位可以不用拘谨。或是，
凤大哥，木月，
我已与木月姑娘商议，接下来会先去商国领地下邑。
总之，就是这样。
Okay.
我还以为会 冰封铁湖呢？水患的问题很严重是吗？
夏邑是我商国防御一个重大缺口。
不过武神说的日是
There's always next time, right?
我虽然很想早日找到剑木，解决那青蕊，但就像那时我独自留在一空无一人的村里。
Finally looking at each other, I was like, he's just thinking to himself, moving his hand. 没事吗？
没事。
没事 ？Yeah, that works.
既然都决定
，Once all settled, let's go then.
那就一起走吧。
Sorry, I don't know Mandarin Chinese. I just say everything out loud.
姐姐，你放心，等下一的问题处理好，我会更努力帮你回乡的。木叶姐姐。
Yeah, is something up?
夏邑在东南方，有些遥远，要行经一大段黄土河谷。
Just us, you know, bring him in. 。All right, they have come back. Do I need items, you guys? I don't remember. Oh, he's just back here. I think I already bought something. Let's see. I bought lots. Yes, I did buy lots. Why not? We'll go ahead and save. You may never know what's gonna happen. Then I could, you know, have a power audit, a blackout or something. So better to save, but then to regret if I have a random blackout. We're going there. Wait, I wanna go over here. It looks so suspicious, man. River. Oh, damn it. Whoa, it's raining. No one knows how it does flood. I didn't think it would rain. Can we have snow next? How do they think they have snow? Woo, look, they have a healing spot already. I don't need to heal. I guess a tiny bit. You guys got hurt. The three of you? I mean, not the three of them. Two of them got hurt and one needs MP charge. Okay. Moving forward. Looks really bad. The water's dirty. It's not that high actually, if this is how normally the- Whoa! It went up a little bit. Okay, let's go. What the heck, man? That guy just hiding and waiting? Who did it hit? That guy or that guy? Oh, it doesn't matter. Game? Okay. Oh, already? My child, which one was yours? I didn't drop it. Oh. What does it do? It's not a skill. Oh, I should probably level up. Increased defense. Definitely. Gosh, I'm so weak. 1, 1, 3, we got 3. Whoa. Magic attack. Defense. Let's just do that. I don't know what I need, but let's do that for now. Go ahead and do that too. We got sticks. Where are all those sticks? Wow! New weapons for him? Wow, now we can sell that for money! Nice. Are we gonna get weapons for the other guys too? Oh! Already? So soon? More money, I guess, if it's the same weapon. Game, are you glitch? I'm gonna... Are you serious? Wow, I'm gonna sell all this. I wonder how much it costs. Okay, I'll keep talking to him and get some free items to sell. Dang, this guy looks creepy. Not creepy, but, you know, like, scary, I guess. Alright, we got some weird people. One-eyed ghost? Fengbo? Yan Lu? Almost like from James Moon, yeah? Yan Lu? Probably not the same meaning. Win. Oh, we're using Earth right now? Whoa, what happened? I just pressed escape and this happened? That's interesting. I should try that again and see. I forgot something. Oh yeah, I meant to click my battle formation. Change back to win magic attack. Okay, my mistake, but let me try that again. I'm curious, let's go here. It's not that far. It is far, let's go. You guys need some, yes, we need one magic powder for you. Let's go. I'm not gonna gain experience, everyone wanted to test that again. Stop hiding in trees, we can see you in bright colors. I'm press escape and see what happens. Four people, let me see. Escape fell. Oh, interesting. So it is when I press escape that one time, it was just automatic. Okay, got it. They never taught me how to escape, have they? Shang-Chi spirit. Man, all that water looks like a lot of water. What is that? Oh. The game could have done better. It's funny though. Hobo. His name is Hobo. River maybe? Oh, you guys need some magic powder. Go. Muyue, we're here for you. The ring looks nice. It was a glitch. It lagged a little bit. Man, they're strong. Usually that would have killed them by now. Before they gain conscious. Gain conscious? Am I saying that right? What is that? That was never strong before. What is he doing? Okay, interesting. Something was gonna happen. Maybe I'm supposed to click something when he does that. Okay, let me just shower you guys some magic powder. Whoa, are they about to level up? Not really. Let's go ahead. I should probably train on my own time, honestly. Looks like I'm pretty weak because... Oh no! I don't want you! I like this guy. You know, the stick. Okay. Yeah, I think I will have to end it here for today, you guys, so I can train a little bit. But let me just proceed further so I know nothing will happen. Oh yeah. Try to look at my map. Press the right button. Okay. I'm gonna proceed some more. So at least I can keep going forward when I need to train a little bit. And trigger no event. Almost touched him in. And enter the battle. Alright. Maybe this strong against win. What is that anyway? The sack he's carrying. Okay. Can I make some stuff with those items I'm getting? Let me see. Cardigan. Items. What is this? Oh, I don't need that. I can make healing powder, which I don't want. I should stop buying healing powder then. Pine wood. Still want some pine wood. So bad. I mean, just help her. Okay. What? Really? Oh, okay, here we go. We're almost there. Okay, that's those two and then I was And a deer. I want to end a deer. I want to get that loot. Also. Go, go, go. There we go. Are we strong now or something? Click, click, click. Okay, I should... The game doesn't tell me what to do. Should I care? I probably found out by the end of game or something. That's how it usually go. I learned some things I should be using towards the end of the game sometimes. Oh, what are you? Dao Lao Ghost? Dao Lao? Alright, it's a town. This guy just standing there. The one-eyed ghost. I don't think they mean to say ghost. Maybe demon. Or ogre. Cause gray can mean... I'm assuming they call him gray. So gray can mean a lot of things. Cause you know, when they say ghost, I imagine, you know, a flying monster or whatever. Yeah. So I keep doing the berry, she doesn't need it. That's what I think. Alright, let's get the loot. Oh. Huh? Wow, so the floor is supposed to stop on something or the bridge is supposed to be built? Interesting. An event is supposed to happen there. Let's check up here. Okay guys, that's all for today. I'm gonna go back in here and save back and forth and train. That's a... Maybe buy one. One should be plenty here. Until next time, thanks for joining me.